Hello everyone, this is Vaibhavi Lahane from Sri Vaishno Institute of Forensic Science, Indore. Today we will be understanding what is operating system. So firstly, we shall see the introduction about the operating system. What is operating system? Operating system वो software होता है जो computer से connected hardwares और softwares को के बीच में link provide करता है, जो उन दोनों के बीच में connection set करता है. बिना ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम के कोई भी एप्लीकेशन रन नहीं होगा, और बिना ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम के सॉफ्टवेयर्स और हार्डवेयर्स के बीच में कम्युनिकेशन भी इम्पॉसिबल है. नाउ देयर आर आल्सो सम एग्जांपल्स ऑफ ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम व्हिच इज मोस्ट कॉमनली यूज्ड आर माइक्रोसॉफ्ट विंडोज, लाइक विंडोज 10, विंडोज 8, विंडोज 7, देन एप्पल्स मैक ओएस, iOS, then Chrome OS, BlackBerry Tablet OS. All these are the examples of operating system which are most commonly used. Now we shall see the working of the operating system. So here is the diagram where it shows that operating system works between the layer of the hardware and the software. Means operating system directly provides a link to the hardware. This is the hardware part where operating system works, and it directly links hardware to these application layers performed by the software. Then this is the operating system interface, where we can see that operating system connects many hardware devices like mouse or hard disk drive, then monitor screen, etc., with the other applicational part, that is the software part. Then we shall see what are the types of the OS. So the first type of OS is batched operating system. In batched operating system, every functioning or every process is performed in setup for batch. Means input data is taken in forms of batch, then the output will also be taken as given as the batch. So it makes the working easier for the computer system to perform functioning in different batches, because it will be easier to perform tasks in simpler manner. Then the next type of OS is a multi-programmed operating system. So the main function of the multi-programmed operating system is that it can perform many programs at a single time, and we need not to close one tab or one application to open the another application. So this is the multi-programmed operating system. Then third is time sharing operating system. Operating system also allow us to perform different application at the same time. Means operating system provide time slots, means it shares the time with the other application. For example, if four applications are running on your system, then operating system has the function that it can share the time between the four applications. Then the fourth is the network operating system. Network operating system is the function of the operating system, or this type of operating system provides a network or controls the devices like the printers or hard disk drives, which are directly connected to a computer or with each other. Then next is the distributed operating system. Distributed operating system is a system where distributed applications are running on multiple computer linked by communication line. मतलब जहाँ पे distributed applications run होते हैं multiple computers के ऊपर, जो एक दूसरे से communication lines के through जुड़े हुए हैं, वो distributed operating system होते हैं. Then the sixth is real-time operating system. तो real-time operating system वो होते हैं जिसमें different हर task के लिए एक deadline होती है. मतलब कि system के पास में एक deadline होती है कि उस system को उस task को उसे deadline के अंदर perform करना है. Then the next is the multiprocessor. मल्टी प्रोसेसर सिस्टम्स को बेसिकली पैरेलल सिस्टम्स भी बोला जा सकता है, या फिर टाइटली कपल्ड सिस्टम्स भी बोला जाता है. इनमें एक से ज़्यादा प्रोसेसर होता है, क्लोज कम्युनिकेशन के लिए, और इसकी वजह से ये डिफरेंट डिफरेंट कंप्यूटर्स की शेयरिंग और कभी कभी मेमोरीज और पेरिफेरल डिवाइसेस की शेयरिंग भी इजीली परफॉर्म करते हैं। देन लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द फंक्शंस ऑफ द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। सो द फंक्शंस ऑफ द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम इज दैट इज इट इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर ऑल द फंक्शन ऑफ द हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर। मीन्स वॉट एवर द फंक्शन द हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर इज परफॉर्मिंग इट द ओएस इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर ऑल इट्स फंक्शनिंग। द फंक्शंस परफॉर्म बाय ओएस आर बेसिक कंप्यूटर टास्क, मीन्स एवरी बेसिक कंप्यूटर टास्क। देन इट मेक्स कंप्यूटर ईजियर टू यूज बिकॉज विदाउट ओ एस नो एप्लीकेशन वुड बी रनिंग बिकॉज नो बेस वुड बी गिवन टू द एप्लीकेशन टू रन। So OS provide base to the applications so that they can run. So it makes computer easier to use. Then memory management. In memory management also OS performs a major function. Then the API. API is a application programming interface. Means it provide an application perform programming interface. Means the application or the programs which has to be run by the system, it provides platform to those applications. Then other functions are process or device management. It also manages the device and also it is it functions as a security and privacy purpose. Then let's see what are the services provided by the operating system. The first service is the program execution, then IO operations, then memory management, file system manipulation, communication, error detection, resource allocation and protection. Then what are the goals of the goals of a good operating system? It should be efficient and convenient. It keeps kernel adequately small. Too much functionality in kernel, low flexibility at higher rate. Too much functionality in kernel, low functional support at higher level. OS design is affected by HW properties. OS design is affected by the type of the system to design. So the system should be easy it should be very well able to let or provide the base or provide the platform for the applications to run. Then the advantages and disadvantages of operating system are: the centralized servers are highly stable. These are the advantages of operating system. Security is server managed. Then also it provides platform to different applications to run, because without OS there would be many security issues and also no system would be running, though no application would be running. Then the disadvantages are high cost of buying and installing. Dependency on a central location for most operations. Then regular maintenance and updates are required. This is it. This is what we have seen about the operating system. Thank you.